Ever wondered how cluster bombs work? Well, let me break it down for you. These bombs are designed to disperse smaller bomblets over a wide area, maximizing destruction. When dropped from an aircraft, the main bomb releases these smaller bomblets, raining down on the target. Each bomblet explodes on impact, causing widespread damage. It's a devastating weapon used in warfare, but its impact on civilians and the environment is highly controversial.